it says that that he steals the insignia here in Daniel just before Michael stands up. And it's funny because this is that insignia, because he stole that man, forgive me, I'm not trying to insult anybody or usurp anybody's power. Somebody stood in that, was called that term over and over, one of these two characters, the male, over and over, he was called, he's even got a little thing on his nose right there, but it's not right there, the face of an eagle. So he actually mocked these symbols in front of the whole world, and we didn't do anything about it with the word usurp. It's been usurped. They say the eagle's beak will illuminate it. They say gatekeeper. They say famous warrior, Mashiach Fulja. Because nobody believes that Michael is human, even though it's written great prince, not capitalized. But I guarantee you the person saying that these signs don't come from Israel is probably playing with these on his eagle. You see, we have some deep problems, Alex Jones, Jesse Ventura, all my friends out there. We have much deeper problems than you're showing. Because everything that you're showing has taken us past a time where somebody has been ordained. And that person can prove it in astrophysiology. He can bibliology. Lexicography. Numbers. Music. It goes on and on and on. And so that's why they tell you, if you read in the dictionary, when it comes to things like air presumptives, that they're telling you that everybody has to use an insignia, and they've been using insignias all throughout history that actually add up to a human being for you to see. You see, and if that makes me the Antichrist, so be it, because you folks won't see anything until that's opened up, and that's a gatekeeper. So forgive me if I'm putting myself in that place. I have to apply for a job, because I just can't keep working for $6 or $7 an hour when houses are $800,000. I can't be in a group of people that where there's thousands of people and you walk away paying for what you've just done. That's the face of an eagle right there, I'll tell you. Now, we see that the learning institutions have been giving us twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, D, and those things don't match the values of the lexicons. So, I am making a claim for my family name in Israel as one of the sons and the princes of Aaron at this time, based on my last name, the gatekeeper family. And I just couldn't help but notice my name is Michael, which means who is like God. The definitions are right here for anybody. Lewis is famous warrior, which is right on the back, which matches that. It matches the Aquila at the top right here. It matches that in Mashiach. It matches national treasure. Do you see what's happening here, ladies and gentlemen, in my personal life? Laugh all you want, because if you were me, you would have had your thing on long ago on YouTube, see? So I've waited a long time, because I know they're practicing witchcraft on the princess of Israel. I'm not saying her name. And I know they're practicing witchcraft on the king of Israel, because that's why they're coming out with the king's speech, her highness. Yeah, but I am in her right. It's my right, but I am the princess. And that's right, we need silence to think about it. Because everybody's going to church. And nobody knows that the lineups of the sun and the moon, as the sun riseth in the east and setteth in the west, so shall the sign of the coming of the Son of Man be. Not that one, that's female. Very important to discern. so shall in a great glory. Then they mix the glory right here. But they got the glory here. All you see, it's the sun. I can show you again. I picked this thing up. All I got to do right now is you give me 1 second, because this time I marked the pages, and all I got to do is find one picture, and I'm putting my glasses on for this. Hang with me, ladies and gentlemen. You're going to watch world history before your face right here. Okay? We know that she's over here, but what I'm looking for is I'm going to look for a depiction of her as an angel, and once I show her as an angel, I've proven my case to the whole world, to the Supreme Court. And everybody, and I will get the blessing of the Lord God Almighty, because He's ordained me for this. You see that female angel? You can never disconnect them from these different people. You got Aquila and Alira. You have a princess who's actually thrown her entitlement aside, and she has no idea. You can't figure out the bag I'm in. Portero, because in Latin, the portero is the gatekeeper.
And that's why he's saying that no one's going to have to teach this. You're not going to need rabbis. Mm-hmm. You're not going to need any kind of teachers, because now you will know. Now it's a matter of, what are you going to do about it? Nor shall a deceitful tongue be found in their mouth.
Or the very next verse, it says, and my servant David and shall be king over them. So we know that this is a clear messianic prophecy, unlike other prophecies that other people purport to be messianic, where there's no mention of David or the root of David or the branch of David or anything like that. This is very clearly a messianic prophecy.
Smile, it says, Lord, this must be my destination. Armchair warriors often fail. We've been poisoned by
angels to enter this atmosphere. We need to build a house. We need to find those heirs, because I know where they are, and I expect to be paid hugely for them as an entitlement to my title. And I expect somebody to stand up and try and disconnect that, because the moment somebody says that this is disconnected in a court of law, all hell will break loose on earth. It means that they don't understand a word that's being said. I have a gentleman who stuck me in this book, and he made history, and I've asked him to call me, and I made so many calls for him. We did something so incredible, and he had absolutely no idea, and he's walking away from his entitlement, because he wouldn't follow an order. Call me. See? And that's what he said. And he has such a great heart. But God looked down and he saw some people doing something, and they figured out something to impress us. And it's not the new. So if we have a new republic, I have a friend Pauline, the new republic won't stand, because along with the rotations and the magnetics and all that shifting, we have already pointed into Aquila. You see? So what's everybody pointing at?